today I will be opening up two Mushy Monster blind bags. And sorry about the glitter on my hand. I was just painting stuff. But yeah, so it was kind of fun. Anyway, so I will be opening up two packs of Mushy Monster blind bags, like I said before. So they're super awesome. And I got these all the way from the UK as we ordered them on Amazon. And I'm so grateful for the packs. And I'm really excited as I haven't opened a Mushy Monster item in about a week, and I know that's not very long, but Mushy Monsters are the best, and I am super excited to get these opened. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the packaging. These packs include two characters, a collector card, and a secret code, and it's Series 6. And here are all the ones you can collect, and I'm gonna go ahead and just open these up because I am super excited, and I can definitely not wait. It will probably most likely kill me if I have to wait any longer. So let's go ahead and get opening. So we're gonna go ahead and open up pack number one. Sorry about that. So I'm super excited. So I'm gonna open this pack up and I'm gonna keep the packaging. And if you cut them with scissors, I guess it keeps the packaging nicer, but yeah. So, okay. So our collector card is, oh my God. Sorry. We've got Ziggy. I choked on my own saliva. Gosh. So we got Ziggy, and I was just so wowed. And he's an ultra rare, and he's super cute, and I really, really want him. And here's the secret code for free rocks. Our first Moshling is, yes, we got a new one. We got Billy Bob Bateman, and he is super cute, and I really wanted him. And we got, oh my gosh, I wanted him so badly. We got Sweeney Blob. Oh my gosh, I really, really wanted Sweeney Blob, and he's brand new to my collection. So I cannot believe the awesome pack that we got, as it was two of the ones I did not have, and they're just amazing. So I'm so happy about that pack. So let's go ahead and see if we get some awesome pulls in the next pack. Okay, so I'm gonna open this and then just cut it. I've never really opened more than one item in a video, so I'm really excited. Well, not in my normal, like my usual videos. Oh, dang it. Okay, so I'll just cut it more. Okay, so. Okay, inside we got, ooh, oh my gosh, we got a new collector card. We got Stomper, and he's super cute, and I really want him as a figure. And this is number M28, and here's the secret code. Next, we got, yes, oh my gosh, we got Stomper. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. He's super cute, and I cannot believe it, because we got a brand new Moshling, and we got, oh, he's awesome, and I can't wait to customize him. Another Billy Bob Bateman, but that's still really cool, because we got three new figures in this opening. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so happy about these epic pulls. So, I hope to see you guys next time. Make sure to subscribe for more Mushy Monsters and Rainbow Loom videos, and see you guys next time. Bye!